Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Jay, and so on today's video we're gonna do the brinzové halušky. I think that's the national food of Slovakia. And
here are the ingredients. We have the latka. This is the flour. And we have brinza.
We have two kinds of brinza, this one and then this one.
And then we have potato and two eggs. And then we have this also, I think it's bacon.
So we all have the ingredients and we will just need some tools to make the halushki. So let's go ahead and get started.
So let's start with the flour. And I don't know how much flour will I use. I think I will need more. And some egg. Two and then some salt, a bit of salt, and actually forgot to peel the potatoes. So I think this is okay, and then we will need to grate the potato. So next, let's put some water for the halushki. Like a lot of water. I don't know how much water, but should be like the same as when you make noodles for the pasta. This one is enough. And let's start it. I don't know how to do this thing. This, and then cover it and wait for it to boil. Next is, I will put some water here. Like not hot, but not really cold. Let's see how it will end up with this halushki. I think I need more flour. And let's put more flour so we will have more halushki. I don't have one yet. Let me look at this. But it's not mixed yet. So we are done with the halushki. Here's the consistency of the halushki. I think this is fine. And then next we will prepare the brinza. Here's the brinza. We have a small container and let's take from the brinza. Maybe I will mix this first, and how about this one? Oh, this is some kind of wood. This is a lot. Okay, they have a nice packaging. And then I need some cream. I forgot to get milk. And here is the milk, and I will put a bit. Okay. So the more brinza, the merrier. I like when there's a lot of brinza. So here is the brinza. I think this is fine. You need to mush it so much. This is the, what we call this, bacon. Oh, that's a lot of cuts. they do it like this. I will just use the half of. Then they cut the skin. Oh, I can do fast forward of this video. And then wow. And small pieces. So next is we will cook the bacon fats, and I think oh my god, it's boiling for a long time. So we have this here, madre. So we will make the halushki now. I forgot the. First batch. I'll do fast forward. So let's wait 5 minutes and they are here. So you can cover it.
Here's the halushki. Oh.
Water. Maybe we can test it here. So we will do the plating. And it looks fine, halushki. They are small. And here is the brains. The more, the yummier. And here is the bacon. Some herbs. So we're done.